Okay, so we got off to a little bit of a shaky start with the whole dropping you and almost killing you thing. But we can't dwell on that because we've got a lot of work to do, kid. And in a way, my job is the most fundamental. I show up every night and I bring it.
Bring what?
Dark. And it's probably the most important job, too, because without darkness, the others don't get to do their bits.
What do you mean, the others?
The other night entities.
Wait, there's more?
Raise. In or out, Insomnia?
I'm thinking. I'm always thinking. You know that. Can't seem to stop my brain. Think. Ah, crap.
I'm out. What about you, Quiet?
Calm. You're up, Sleep.
What?
Royal Flush?
Oh, unbelievable.
Huh? What happened? What did I miss?
You won.
Oh, wonderful. Pleasure doing business with you.
Wait, why are we going in here?
Well, kid, it's break time. The other night entities and I take one every new time zone. We're fun. You're gonna love us. Hey, ya gang, what's up?
Hey, Dark.
Welcome back.
Huh?
Great work tonight, guys.
Huh? You brought the kid?
Dark brought the kid?
So irresponsible.
Are you nuts?
Well, this is the opposite of encouraging.
I've got this. Orion, allow me to introduce you to the other night entities. There's Sleep, Quiet, Insomnia, Unexplained Noises, and of course, the most creative and poetic of us all, Sweet Dreams.
You brought the screamer?
The kid who's afraid of everything?
Is this your latest attempt at trying to convince the world that you're not so bad?
Helping random children to boost your fragile self-esteem is not in our job description.
Whoa. That is insightfully harsh.
Do you have any idea how many things could go wrong? I mean, what if he freaks out and slows you down, and you-know-who finally catches up, and you get obliterated, and the concept of darkness ceases to exist, and the fabric of the universe is permanently and irreparably altered?
That's a thing that can happen?
Seems unlikely.
All right, enough of this nonsense. I'm sorry, honey, but Dark never should have brought you here. You're just gonna have to find your own way home, okay? Now, come on, everyone. Break time's over. Some of us have work to do.
Wait! One night could change everything! I got 24 hours with this kid. We help him overcome his fear of the dark, and all his nightly screaming, and all the interference with your jobs just goes away!
All right, fine. Just make sure he stays out of my hair.
Absolutely. Not a problem. Won't be in your hair at all.